You shouldn't be.
I have raised 4 sons. I have seen my share of dinglebirds before. So, on this Humber, do you have to be gay or is it breeders?
Gay. You scroll through the photos until you see one that you want, and then you set up a date. And that's it.
Okay. Oh, he's fine. I like that. Look at that hot mess.
Is that Thomas? What?
No. Look, he contacted me. What's the big deal?
Dude, bros before hoes.
Whatever. We already talked about meeting up and debriefed later. It's a gay bar.
I want to go.
You should. That way I can move out while you're gone.
Sure you can't afford it? Just gonna move in and leech off another family until your spoiled little ass gets bored with them, too.
Or maybe I'll adopt a bunch of kids and collect the welfare checks.
Ain't worth it. Trust me.
Okay, I have an idea. How about we take Connor to find a twink at my place, and we can leave Michaela and Mrs. Pratt to hang out alone.